Remember, a driver's license can be used to buy things that impair your driving. Until we meet again!